Well, I'm afraid we don't have very many great or even good artists in the field of Buddhism either, because yes, we have sort of standard conventional Buddhist art which has a traditional basis, but a lot of that seems to lack genuine inspiration in the sense of real contact mm-hmm. on the part of the artist with some higher level of being. He's just reproducing the traditional formulae, which is all right so far as it goes, but it doesn't go nearly far enough.